In today's session, we learn about difference between hot extrusion and cold extrusion process. Here, hot extrusion is a metal forming process of shaping metal billet by forcing it through a die opening. This process takes place above recrystallization temperature. Due to this temperature, the hydraulic driven ram easily presses metal billet and metal start to flow through a opening, forming extruded product of required cross section. Where in case of cold extrusion process, the temperature is set to below crystallization temperature or room temperature because the advantage of this is high strength of extruded product due to cold working and it gives closer tolerance and better surface finish. In hot extrusion process, force required to press metal billet is low compared to cold extrusion process because metal is at melting temperature. Hot extrusion product is free from strain hardening, but here surface finish is low due to scale formation on finished product. Hot extrusion process required high maintenance. In cold extrusion process, there is high mechanical properties of extruded product. Also, product has high surface finish and there is no oxidation at surface of extruded product. In cold extrusion process, the force required to press metal billet is high and here extruded product is accomplished with strain hardening.